What's it like to work at Stryker? It's a collection of individuals that you are surrounded with that make you better, that are all striving to make an impact with our customers and ultimately with our patients.
We approach hiring, talent, development, all of those things from a place of intention. There's a balance that we approach roles from a place of success and fulfillment. It's easy in a lot of organizations to look at, you know, what are those full metrics to make somebody successful? But having a true talent offense is also looking at what's going to fulfill that employee and what's the balance of that. And Strengths and Gallup helps us do that.
Is about putting your people first, and it's about putting the right people in the right roles and maximizing their potential. And I think that the strength-based approach within that talent offense really allows us to put the very best people in the right roles and get the very best out of them, maximize their potential based on them leading with their strengths and doing what they do best.
The thing I love most about Strengths is it provides a language and it helps individuals to identify those elements in themselves that they may have not thought of before. And I watch it from a team environment, and it really helps to diffuse conflict. It helps us to better manage projects or initiatives, because we can really purposefully develop and build teams with complementary strengths.
I love the fact that with Strengths, one of the best things is that it enables you to almost leverage who you are and let go of who you're not. And I think the beauty of then working in teams is that you have people that are surrounded, or you know, that surround you, that can almost make up for the things that you're not.
With a strength-based approach, what you're really doing is you're allowing your people to be their very best and to bring their very best. And at Stryker, when we allow our people to thrive, and when we maximize their potential through giving them the ability to lead with their strengths, every time we see that their performance is maximized and that the outcomes are not just delivered on but exceeded on.
We see it every single day within the industry that we're in. When you walk into a hospital, for example, and the staff is engaged, you get great outcomes. And it's the same with Stryker, and I'm sure it's the same at any organization. And so to drive great engagement with your employees, number one, I think foundationally, people just want to know that they're appreciated, that they're heard, that that they're respected, that what they bring as a strength is recognized. And so driving engagement only allows you to really maximize the collection of talent that you have on the team. And ultimately that translates into great performance, because folks are engaged. It gets down to the foundational level of trust. You know, you have a great team when people can show up with what their strengths are. Then you got a trusting team, you've got an aligned team, you have a vulnerable team, you have a team that can accelerate and go fast and make decisions. When I think about the Stryker and the Gallup relationship, it has really over time been a tremendous formula. It's given us a lot of consistency, it's given us a lot of stability in how we attract great talent, how we develop great talent, and how we really ultimately drive engagement, which really is the funnel to us achieving our mission statement. And so that partnership, that alignment is foundational. It is the fabric of what Stryker has been built on over the years.
What I've come to learn is that relationship-driven nature that Stryker has is truly unique to our organization. And I think Gallup has a huge part to do with that, because Gallup plays such an integral role in the entire life cycle of an employee's time with Stryker. So it's everything from how we brand ourselves, how we hire people, how we recruit, how we develop our internal employees, all the way down to how do we use something like a tool like Strengths every single day in every aspect of that employee's role. And so again, we're looking at people as people first and employees second. And I think Gallup and Stryker have really shaped that culture, and you can see it every single day.
So that performance orientation for them, success is never, they're never done. They always want to get better. So they're always asking, how do we take things to the next level? How do we continue to grow as a business? How do we get better? And I think it's that pursuit of improvement that has a huge part in the reason that they're successful. And you combine that with their belief in people and the importance of people, that they can't be successful without talented people, without a growing base of leaders. That just comes naturally to their view of growth and success as a company.
We're driven. Our mission statement states just that. Together with our customers, we're driven to make healthcare better. And there's three words that I love about that. Together, I think that describes Stryker. We're a closely knit culture that's really hard to match. It's kind of our force multiplier, this talent-driven culture that we have. And that driven piece is really, it describes kind of the mentality that while we all bring something unique to the table, we are aligned on being driven and striving for excellence and growth. And better, I love that word better because it's not best. It's not a sense of arrogance, but it's a sense of a constant effort to try to get better, to make healthcare better, to make our teams better, to make our people better.
Working at Stryker it's amazing. For me, it feels like home because you're surrounded by people who have the same intent, they have the same desire to make healthcare better.